A common dumbbell fly mistake is rolling the shoulders forward, shifting the tension to your shoulders. Instead, you want to keep your shoulders back and shoulder blades retracted during the entire movement to maximize chest engagement.